Alright, so I finally found a camping spot. So I'm just getting ready now, trying to figure everything out, get set up, try to get a fire going. It took me quite a while to figure out how camping kind of works here. So finally found the dispersed area. So yeah, we're doing good now. So we're gonna set up tent here. So I just like that I can have a view on everything, I guess. I don't know. So I was talking about last camping trip, how I'm affiliate with Amazon. So there will be links below in my description on just some of the gear I use. I'm not a professional at this. I mean, I've been doing stuff like this my whole life, but I'm no pro. So this is just a guy having fun with his dog. Time to make my bed. Here, I'll get messy here with some snow. Stay inside. So, Miro gets a wool blanket. That's what he gets. I got these blow-up mattresses. Miro, come here. Come here, bud. Come here. Come on. Yeah. Come here. Look. Treat. Come here. Good boy. Come here. Lay down. Look, lay down. That's blown up. So, you know, Laura makes a point. Like, I had to work today. I got off work later than I wanted. And, you know, you really got to try to understand where you're going. I didn't figure this all out until 6 o'clock at night. So, I mean, it's good. I know what I'm going to do next time. But I'm rushing to, get everything set up here. So, and try to kind of watch Miro, keep an eye on him and stuff. So, you know, you do what you can, but always try to be prepared. You know, everybody always says that, but I think we take it with a grain of salt. Just do what you can. I got out of into the open dispersed area. There was some tenting areas, and those sites didn't look too good. So out of driveways, did some off-roading with my little grandma SUV, I like to call it, or mom SUV. But we're all good. We're all good. So, those are blown up. Decide where I want my face. You always want your bed set up, and then first you want to gather after that all your firewood so you're not fondling with this stuff at night. It's all blown up. I just got a new handsaw. So I finished getting the tent all set up, got the bed all set up. So the next steps are is Miro's trying to get the tree branches away from the tent. I'm putting shit away. I dug out the fire pit, but we gotta go get some fire now, so. All right, so it's starting to look dark through the camera. As you can see, I got plenty of firewood and stuff now, so I'm gonna start setting up for that. Miro, come here. You didn't see me do that. Style rice and chicken with tomato peppers and olives. Some delicious. Lots of pans, spoon this time. Little stove thing. Miro thinks he gets that. Miro, out of the way. Thing sometimes a lot. So I finally sort of get a relax. Waiting for water to boil so we can have dinner. So I want you guys to check out dinner. This one, this pack's much better. It's chicken, beans, rice. It's almost gonna be like a chili sort of. Really, really good. It looks really good. Close it up. Let it sit. Getting ready to go to bed here.